Everyone, everyone, times are hard, but this here feast is proof that we can turn things around. Now I know mainlanders have been responsible for all manner of harm, but this one is special. This one did the captain's dance.
It's true. I saw it.
So in my book, he's not a mainlander anymore. He's one of us. If these knuckleheads don't trust you now, well, fuck them, right? I expect folk will be more talkative now. Might even have some more work for you. Maybe hit up Mitch at the last plane.
Seriously. Thanks, Teddy.
You are the most peculiar main person I've ever had the occasion to meet. Take this. And, if you're inclined, socialize. It's your party after all.
I saw the whole thing. Shit.
Here's to you.
Captain's dance.
The Lee's sell guns. Over by the tourist shop.
Mister, I have to talk to you. I got 14 and a half caps. I want to hire you.
I may be able to help, but I don't want your caps.
They're right about you, they say. But if you help, you'll get paid. Harbormen don't belong on this dock. If we keep clinging here, we'll bleed out and die. To get better, to grow stronger, we need land. Echo Lake Lumber Mill has power lines that connect to the old wind farm. If you clear the land, Harbormen can wire up the condensers. Make it safe from the fog.
You know, you're quite a remarkable girl.
If you say so. I just don't want this pier to kill what's left of my kin. I know the money's a joke. But if my friends can resettle, I'm sure they'd do anything for you. And owe you big. Please, help.
The children of Adam are dangerous.
Thank you. Thank you.
lost my home when the fog goes in. It was been coming up to be fishing in this
I cleared the lumber mill for you.
We gotta go see the captain. You're not like anyone I've ever met. Here's the pay. I don't care if you don't want it. People keep leaving the island. But now that there's Leia, land the call their own. They'll come back. Already sent word. Who's going to turn back the tide? You'll see.
Big shop's got it.
Don't let the island catch you off guard. Buy my guns.
Food in front, dock in back. The bait shop.
Bertha.
Excuse me, ma'am?
Smalls, we got no time.
The mainlander cleared up Echo Lake Lumber Mill.
Whatever you're talking about isn't as important as what Bertha's got to say.
We gotta get off the docks, Captain. If you give us some of those Acadian fog condensers, my friends are ready to homestead the lumber mill.
Surviving is about more than taming fog. We gotta stay together, Bertha.
But we're no good here. Harbormen need their own land, something to protect and hold.
I was wrong about you.
What?
Not you. You. Bertha knows this island better than you. We give folks some condensers, materials, and...